This is nice. Who wants to be up killing stuff anyway? Me. I do. Honey!
So wondering why I'm sending you to kill Sandman rather than do it myself. First of all, good question. Glad to see you, you know, taking the initiative. Second of all, Sandman's pretty strong and you're expendable as hell, so good luck!
So, there's a lot of water under the city of Oasis. What a surprise! Oh, sorry, I hacked into your Echo device shortly after we met, so I can see everything you can. I get horrifically bored, and it's fun to watch you kill people.
Big guy coming!
Is dying of thirst. Otherwise, the sight of that enormous spring might fill me with a tragic rage.
If you do find this creature, please deal with it quickly. The poor fellow who echoed me about the situation with Jesse. Well, the creature wore his face like a jockstrap.
See about stapling Jesse's face back onto his skull.
Yeah.
Sean and I were like this. Oh, right. I can't see through the radio. I'm crossing my first two fingers like this. Best buds. Until we stumbled upon some of Captain Blade's old notes about the lost treasure, that is. Together, Sandman and I found two pieces of Captain Blade's mystical compass. Then, because I'm an idiot, I tried to stab him in the back. Literally, the knife blade snapped, he shot me in the leg and ran. It was pretty embarrassing, but that's when I learned never betray your friends until you're sure you've got the upper hand.
Strung him up, they got to talking. Found out I'd never killed another soul in my life. My guess is they'll raid the treasure room for guns and shoot me when my back's turned. Might as well let them do it. Rather be killed than have to wipe out my own men. And this will be my last log entry. Captain Blade, signing off.